Hi friends, thank you for coming back once again. Today I'm going to teach you how to make another simple blanket design. We're going to need 2 balls of yarn. Please go ahead and use in color of your choice. I'm using my favorite size, that is a 4.25mm hook. Today I'm using a Caron Simply Soft yarn, 100% acrylic. Let's go ahead and start our work. We're working with a multiples of 6. For this illustration, I'm chaining 30. Go ahead and chain up yours according to the size you want to make. I've chained my 30. So we are counting from the hook. Count four. 1, 2, 3, 4. In the fourth chain, put a double crochet. Put a double crochet in the next one. And a double crochet in the next one. So this first one also is going to count as a double crochet. So that means we have 1, 2, 3, 4 double crochets. Chain 2. 1, 2. Skip 2 spaces or chains. 1, 2. And put a double crochet in each of the next 4 spaces. Chain 2, 1, 2, skip 2 spaces and put 1 double crochet in each of the next 4 spaces. 2, 1, 2, skip 2 spaces, 1, 2, skip 2 spaces, 1, 2, and put 1 double crochet in each of the next 4 spaces. Please continue by skipping 2, chaining 2, skipping 2, and put 1 double crochet in each of the next 4 spaces until you reach the end of the row. Let me meet you at the end. So I've come to an end. This is how your work should look like for now. We are going to next round. You're going to chain 1, turn your work, and put a double crochet in the first, double crochet in each of these double crochets, 1, 2, 3, 4. So you put a double crochet in this first one. Continue and put a double crochet in the next 3 stitches, that's 1, 2, three, 3, chain 2, skip the 2 chains and work in these double crochets in the spaces. And double crochets, 1, chain 2, 1, 2. So we are basically repeating the first row. Skip these 2 spaces, these 2 chains, and work a double crochet in each of the double crochets here. This one. Chain 2, skip the 2 chains and work in the double crochets. Please continue like that and let me meet you at the end of your row. Come to an end and the last double crochet is the first 3 chains that remained on the first row. Okay. So we're going to the third round, and that's where we join in our next color. Join the color you chose. Chain 1. Put a single crochet in the first space like that. Chain 2, 1, 2, and you're going to put 4 double crochets in this space right here, but we are working over these 2 chains. Okay, we are not working in here, but right here you put 4 double crochets. So this is our first, 1, 2, 3, 4. Go ahead and chain 2, 1, 2. We're doing the same. You're putting skip these double crochets and work in this space. Remember, not in the first space, but the second one, working over these 2 chains. This is what I mean by working over. You bury the chains in your double crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, chain 2, 1, 2, skip these double crochets and work in this space right here, barring the 2 chains in your double crochets. 1, we are working 4 double crochets in here. 2, 3, and 4. Chain 2 and continue doing the same. Skip this and work in this space here, barring both chains in your double crochets. We put 4 double crochets in this space, continue like that, and I meet you at the end of the row. So I'll come to the end and I'm going to chain 2, 1, 2, and put a single crochet in our last double crochet here, right here. In the first stitch, we put a single crochet, chain 1, turn your work, put a single crochet in the single crochet you just made, chain 2, 1 and 2, and put a double crochet in each of these spaces, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we are repeating round 2, what we did at round 2, chain 2 and put a double crochet in each of these 4 spaces, in each of these double crochets. This is how our work looks like. Chain 2, 1, 2, and put a double crochet in each of these spaces, in each of the next 4 spaces, 1, 2, please continue. Let me meet you at the end of the row. I'll come to an end. Chain 2, 1, 2. Okay. Turn your work. Chain 1. And you're going to work your first double crochet in this space. Here. 1, we are putting 4 double crochets, 2, three, and 4. So we are repeating row 3, chain 2, 1, 2, skip these double crochets, these ones, and work in this space, barring these 2 chains in the 4 double crochets you're making. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Chain 2. 1 and 2, skip these double crochets and work in these spaces here, in the second space, this is the first, the second, working over these 2 chains, or barring the chains in your double crochets. We are putting 4 double crochets, 1, please continue like that, chain 2 and work in this space for double crochets, continue like that, I meet you at the end. We'll come to the end of the row, chain 1, and we are repeating. We are repeating row 4. Yes. Put a double crochet in each of these 4 next spaces. 1, 4. Chain 2. 1, 2. And put a double crochet in each of the 4 spaces. Into 1, 2. Skip the chain and work in this. 4 double crochets. Continue like that till you get to the end. We are just repeating row 4. So I've come to the end of the row. This is where we're going to change our color back to white for our next row. Turn the work. Put a single crochet in the first space like that. Chain 2, 1, 2, and you're going to put 4 double crochets in this space, working over these 2 chains or barring them in your double crochets. Four double crochets, chain 2, 1, 2, and skip all these double crochets and work in this space. You're going to continue like that to the end. 1, 2, skip this once here and work 4 double crochets in here. Please continue like that and let me meet you at the end of the row. I've come to the end of the row. You're going to chain 2 and put a single crochet at the end here. Chain 1, turn your work, put a single crochet in the same in the first space here, the single crochet you've made, chain 2, 1, 2, and put a double crochet in each of the 4 spaces of the double above the double crochets. 1, 2. Row 4 or row 6. So you're going to continue like that. Basically, that's what you're going to continue doing till the end of your project. I wish you the best, please.